Your leading local dailies, The New Vision and Bokete, will tomorrow be carrying a historical pullout on a President Yoweri Museveni's swearing-in ceremonies since 1986. This is part of an initiative that will also see a special magazine on how these events have rolled out and what the president has done in the last term.
This initiative was unveiled by New Vision editor John Kakande and his Bukede counterpart Geoffrey Kulubia at Vision Group headquarters in the industrial area.
Our viewers, I want to brief you about the special package which we have made for you on this occasion of the swearing in of the president for the sixth term. We are running a special supplement, 160 pages of the New Vision. But above all, there is an additional magazine inserted in the New Vision.
Geoffrey Kulubia, the Bukede newspaper editor, says this has been done because tomorrow's day is equally important in the history of Uganda. He, however, notes that experts have come out and explained on where more emphasis should be put in the sixth term.
Bukede olokusatu musavanyo ate wanja ulo. Echimfulu wanja ulo. Egwanga religenda okwano mkulu gwebya fayo okukulayiza omukulembeze w'eggwanga President Yoweri Museveni tibahabulwa kaguta. Kale Bukede akubye emiko egy'enjawulo ng'alaga omukulu gwa Museveni n'okusinga bwe kyajambuyiza mu 1986 okutuusa kaakati.
He says more news should be expected in this pullout from all over the country, just at 1,000 shillings. John Kakande, the New Vision editor, says in the New Vision there is a special pullout describing who Museveni is and what has enabled him lead the country for all these years.
The magazine assesses the what the president has been doing, what the NIM has been doing over the past 1 year, but also we have the special supplement in the paper which assesses how the government has been has performed over the past 5 years.
Kakande urged all people to get themselves a copy of the New Vision newspaper at only 2,000 shillings because it has a lot of informative and educative news gathered together. Story by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.